everyone. Welcome to the Southern Ohio Council of Government's Remote Supports Mobile Smart Home. We're really excited to show this to you. I'm George Myers. I'm the IT Director for the Ross County Board of DD, and I'm heading up our grant effort here that was so graciously provided by Ohio State's Nisonger Center and the Ohio DD Council. Okay. By the way, you can see more at any time about our project by using this QR code here. But what we wanted to do, if you're ready, is take you on inside and give you a tour of some of the tech features that are in this trailer in case you're not able to make it in person to one of the events that we have. All right? Are you ready? Let's go on in. Okay, so we want to take you on a little tour of our mobile smart home here. And just to overview what the purpose of the smart home is, it's to demo equipment that you would have in the home of a person with a developmental disability that would enable them to live a more independent life. So rather than having a bunch of staff that had to come in and out of their home all the time, they could end up with a little more privacy. But they can still access the support and help they need through two-way video. So when they needed help, they could walk over to a tablet like this one. And here I would just hit that blue button. Within a couple of seconds, I would have somebody on the other end that could help me with all sorts of things that would, you know, be the same sorts of things that somebody sitting on my couch could help me with, whether it's cooking a meal or did I take my medication or what clothes am I going to wear for the day, any of those things. Okay, so in addition to the fact that we're going to have two-way video as a way to talk to people who know us, the people in a central monitoring facility that are on the other side of that two-way video conversation also have access to all kinds of technology that's in the home. So that would be things like a security system, like cameras, a thermostat, door locks, lights, and a crazy thing called a bed shaker that we'll demo for you in another video. All of these things are just designed to be able to help this staff in the central monitoring facility help a person live not only a more private life, but a safe life as well. All right, we'll have more videos here for you later.